Mattapan means to me home. My first 4 years of my life was here, but we've always come back here, like on a daily. Hazleton Street, right down the road, is where we grew up, and we still own that home today. And it's really something that's dear to me. I want to see more, though. I want to see more art. And one day, we will. So my hashtag art on the Ave is just my vision to see more like murals and actually festivals out here. We don't have that today, but one day soon we will. So Ideal Mixer is a creative flex studio. We use it for a few different things. One is events, pop-ups, and really just a co-mentorship. So for early entrepreneurs to come here and make mistakes. I feel like everyone's afraid to, and I make it really comfortable for people to know that, hey, this is a place where you can experiment, so then we can prepare for whatever you're trying to do next. It was a need that I feel like I needed, right? When it comes to being a woman or a woman in technology or a black woman in technology, there's not that much representation. So for me, I really wanted to be able to like have an outlet where I can be creative. I mean, I felt like there was other people out there that was looking for the same thing, but I wasn't sure. So when I first started off, I was like, let me just do an art studio, because I know art just brings out the creatives, and people were just curious, like, what is this? What are you doing? And they'll just reach out to me and say, hey, I heard from you from this person. Can you help me? And I was like, sure, I don't know what I'm gonna help you with, but I would love to. And I'm also a design thinker. So one of my things was integrating myself into the community so I can really understand what they need so I can actually provide that. I'm self-funded. It was actually interesting. I got a raise, and it was pretty substantial for me. So I hired a financial planner. I invested in myself so I can invest in others. And that's where I'm at today.